And we are ready to go. Delaware fans are in the building as we start the CAA Championship in Baltimore. Reverse, Sather scoops it up and in. A head fake around a defender. High arcing layup is through for Jarvis 3. Crossover, into the paint, soaring, banking, scoring. 3, gives Delaware the lead. Over to Anderson, catch, shoot, hand to the face, 3, nothing, but net for Kyle Anderson. No, Sather with the O-rep. He fires it up with the right hand around and down for Devon Sather. Carl wants it on offense now. Turns and faces on Rusto, driving baseline, a hop set over first, just like he did yesterday. Scores plus 1. Corner Anderson, can he do it again? Sure thing! Kyle Anderson with 2 triples. Baltimore's own Davon Usher lights it up, and the Hens back up 4. And they come up big one more time with 17. Hens down 1. Inside to Baptiste. Baptiste lays it up. Delaware takes the lead with 13 ticks left. Jordan to pull up Jay for the win. And Delaware does it. 2014 CAA champions. Tonight, the Blue Hens party like it's 1999. Back to the dance they go.